It's day 30.
And I'm here on day 30, and I don't have a car to jump on. That was always going to be the harsh reality. When you say you're going to do something, and yet you have absolutely no ability in which to fulfill that claim. But the whole point of 30 Days of Fury is to overcome obstacles, is to not make excuses, is to make things happen. And it's to show that you can make things happen if you really, really want to make them happen. So, day 30, I have to come through for you guys. I'm not going to jump on a car-sized box, which they wouldn't let me do at Pure Gym anyway. Probably easier to get a car. An anonymous benefactor has kindly donated their car. It's 8:30. I'm picking the car up at 10:30. It has to be returned at 11 o'clock, so there's a bit of pressure there, but that's okay. Pressure makes diamonds. That is a horrible, tired cliche. Pressure stops you from suffocating on an airplane. That's a metaphor we can all get down to. So, day 30. The journey ends here.
Done.